Hi, Ahmad here. Yep, thank you for watching my video. This is just a random video which I'm just doing while waiting to pick up my missus. Okay, I think if you have watched one of my videos recently where I recorded about how to tell direction of this how to tell direction using the sun. Okay, and that video was shot in Malaysia and now I'm in Singapore. Just a few degrees south of Malaysia, but we are still right above, slightly above the equator. People say it's about 1 degrees 15 north of the equator. So I've decided to just try it out to validify whether my video makes sense, and I've just did a test just now, and I'm going to show you that what I said was true, that you can tell the direction using the shadow of objects. Okay, shadow is made by the sun. Okay, so right now the time, let's see, my time is 10 a.m. Oh, it goes off. 10 a.m. Okay, so 10 a.m. And right now beside me there is this tree. I will ask my wife later on what this tree is, but you can see that it has a clear shadow. Okay, that's actually pointing towards the car. Okay, which means that the sun is right behind the tree. Okay, and unfortunately, I don't have a compass to show you right now, and I do not know how I can screencast my compass from my phone to this video. Okay, but trust me, I've just checked just now, and it shows that where the sun is east. Okay, so yeah, so I'm just going to tell you that you are able to find the direction using the sun. Okay, and as I shared in my video, in that video also, is that once you know where's the north, south, east, west, for Muslims, for example, you could then decipher or estimate where's the Qibla and to do your prayers. Okay, so yeah, have fun looking around at shadows. They give you good shade, yeah, and not only that, it also helps you to find the direction. Okay, so see you around. I'll just pop by with more videos soon. Thank you. Bye bye.